Hey guys, welcome back to Anju's Exotic Kitchen. Today we're gonna make ambrosia. That's a natural sweetened, delicious and flavorful fruit salad. And let's start it. We need some mango pulp and only 1/2 cup and 1.5 cup of sweetened cool whipped cream. I'm going to mash them well. And to add some more flavor, I'm going to add some honey and some cinnamon. Again, I'm going to mix them well and going to add my fruits. I have banana chopped in bite size. Other fruits I'm going to add on. I have fruit cocktail and pineapple, oranges, grapes, and my most favorite, I have pomegranate. Is full of antioxidant, very healthy, and chopped strawberries full of vitamin C. All these ingredients, I am going to mix them well and going to add some chopped pecans or some shredded coconut, and looks very delicious and creamy. And I'm going to refrigerate it for 1 hour and looks almost ready and looks very chilled and creamy. And I'm going to top it with some more cool whip and garnish with some strawberries and some pomegranate and cherries. If you like to add some coconut on it, you can add on that one, but make sure it's gonna be sweetened, and some more pecans. Hey guys, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share it. Till take care of yourself. I will see you next time. Bye.